can actually see something in there.
Oh, there we go. Not what you'd expect inside a toy car.
Saying it's clenbuterol.
Officers now deconstruct the other suspicious package sent from Minneapolis.
Okay,
it's some sort of powder.
And searching the library to give us an answer as to what it is. Okay, we've got a result there.